Two of you?
Is it working?
Huh?
Is it working? You doing okay?
Oh.
Are you doing okay? Okay.
Yeah, right. It is. No, don't touch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what put you to sleep. Did you hear that your one tooth had 5 roots?
Normally
3 or 4.
Yeah.
They were pretty excited to see that. They don't get to see that very often. What? I don't know. Just wait a little bit, okay?
What?
Just wait a little bit. You want to give a shout out to Taylor?
I don't know.
He loves you, Taylor. I'm sure she'd love to be here. Your IV hurt?
So I can show you guys.
Okay.
You can take a picture if you want. Okay, so it's kind of hard to see because it's all on this.
Mm-hmm.
But there's 3 right there.
Oh, okay.
There's 3 right there.
Uh-huh.
And then... it's kind of hard to see. Right there.
Oh, wow.
There's 2 more and they were fusing together.
Wow.
Showing them your funny looking tooth.
Your special tooth with the 5 roots. It's different.
You can keep it if you want.
Uh-huh.
Or you can just take a picture.
We'll just take a picture of it, okay?
I got a picture of it.
Do you want to take a picture this way too, or you got it?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright.
Oh, the bottom one?
It was the top one.
It was the top one. You want to give a shout out to Tori? You love Tori too?
Yeah.
What about Isaac?
Yeah.
You can't read it?
Oh,
okay. Okay.
All right, so I'm going to go over some aftercare. I'm going to give him 3 prescriptions, pain medication, have him take that as needed. It is a narcotic, so no working, driving, operating machinery, you know, until he knows how it affects him. Antibiotic, have him start that today, finish it out completely, even if he feels 100%.
Okay.
Then there's also a steroid, and that's for swelling, okay, and have him take that as directed on the bottle.
Okay.
Have him eat a little bit of something with each medication, because it'll make him a little bit nauseous and queasy if he takes them on an empty stomach.
Okay.
You have a question? Okay.
My mouth.
Gauze.
Okay.
and you gotta buy it on.
Oh.
Was that your second question?
Mm-hmm.
What's your second question? A week. A week. No strenuous activity for a week. Next Friday you can start.
Mm-hmm. I don't ride for a while.
You can ride a bike, but just, you know, nothing too.
Drive. You talk about driving?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you can drive Sunday. Because we like, you know, 24 hours for the anesthetic because it's still in his system. So tomorrow, he still might be a little loopy, so we're not comfortable giving them to drive. Well, I would wait till Sunday to still ride a bike.
And not like you ride bikes.
Like a BMX bike? Yeah, we're going to need to wait a week for that one, too. I was like, I don't think you're talking about a normal bicycle.
No. You're talking about a bike. Next weekend.
Next week. Yep.
Next weekend. Everything's next weekend.
I don't think you're going to feel like doing much of that this weekend.
Yeah. The snow will still be there.
Oh, and we're supposed to get more. Yep. So it's better to wait actually and get more snow.
Well,
no. It's not going to melt. Well, then if it melts all that quickly, you'd probably go surfing.
I'll have to.
You can go mudboarding.
softer foods are going to be the easiest for him to eat over the next couple days. Eggs, yogurt, ice cream, mashed potatoes. Things like that. Nothing too spicy. Soups are great. Mashed potatoes, just make sure they're cooled down a little bit so they're not very, very hot because that'll irritate those sites as well.
Mm-hmm.
He does have stitches. Those will dissolve all on their own in about a week or so. They're normal and safe to swallow. A lot of times that's when, you know, they'll notice that they're not
there
anymore is right after they eat. So,
okay.
You know, that's fine. He can ice. I would suggest icing 20 minutes on, 20 minutes off on the outside of his face for the rest of the day.
Okay.
That'll help with any swelling or bruising that might occur. Swelling and bruising is normal, so if he does experience it, that's part of the healing process. He's obviously numb right now.
Yeah.
That'll wear off in about 2 hours. This, you know, if you can get him his pain medication before that 2 hours is up, I'd suggest that just so he's ahead of his pain and he doesn't feel anything when the anesthetic starts to wear off.
Okay.
How long will it hurt?
30 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah. The surgery actually probably only took about 20. But, you know, with starting your IV and you waking up, that's about 30 minutes.
In and out?
In and out?
Oh, in and out.
Did you have to dig it out?
The top ones, those ones flipped right out. The bottom ones, we had to divide in two pieces and kind of crank them out a little bit.
Crank it?
You know, they always say, like, tea bags.
Yes, that'll help with any kind of bleeding. He can bite on the gauze that he has right now, change about every 15 to 20 minutes. For the, you know, next probably 2 hours, I'm thinking. If it's still, you know, bleeding a little, I mean, change it until there's just a gentle oozing of bleeding. But if there's a little bit more than that, he can use the tea bags. I mean, people ask, like, any kind of specific flavor. Whatever you have is fine. Just wet them, and then, you know, just put them there. And that should help, but he wasn't bleeding that bad, so I don't think he'll even need those.
Okay.
We don't want him to swish, spit, drink through a straw. Hopefully he doesn't smoke. You know, any kind of sucking or vacuuming throws out a blood clot that we're trying to develop on the bottoms. And when that blood clot's gone, extreme pain kicks in, shooting pain all the way. He'll know if he has this. It's called a dry socket.
Right.
He has to come back in and get that treated multiple times. So I'm pretty sure probably spitting will probably be the hardest one. So a week.
Okay.
No spitting, no swishing, and no...
No chew.
A straw.
No chew.
No chew either. Okay? For about a week, and then he can, you know, start spitting and all that unvoiced stuff again. Any questions?
No, but I'm kind of glad I'm filming so I can hear you.
A week.
Yeah, we already got this. We got this. Okay?
What is wrong?
I like to tell people normally 3 to 5 days is when they're going to be the most discomfort and they're going to be the most swollen.
Mm-hmm.
So if he's pretty good to, you know, Sunday kind of kicks in, Monday kicks in, he's more swollen, a little bit more discomfort, that's normal. After that fifth day, he should be getting better. The swelling should be going down. If at any point his pain is excruciating, give us a call. Okay, and especially after that fifth day, if he's still experiencing a lot of discomfort, it's normal that his jaw is going to be stiff for about a week. So if he, you know, said like, oh, it's kind of hard, that's normal because, you know, we have to move the jaw certain ways to get the teeth
right
out and that kind of stuff.
Okay.
Keep that on for a few minutes still. Just, you know.
Don't chew, don't eat your gauze.
Yeah, try not to eat it. It probably doesn't taste good, and I don't know how they get it out when it's a swallow it.
Dad's gonna get your medicine. We're just gonna go home, okay? You're cold? Okay, you want the seat on? I'll turn the heat on the seat on, okay? I'll turn the heat the seat heater on.
Seriously, besides the people who write in
yep, buckle up. Good job.
So nice.
Yeah, she was nice.
I want to give her a hug.
You wanted to give her a hug?
Yeah.
You gave her knuckles quite a couple times.
Yeah?
Yeah. You gave her knuckles, and then you gave her double knuckles.
I can't feel my tongue.
Yeah, you'll feel your tongue in a little bit. It's there. It's kind of what? Creepy? I don't know. Drippy? Scary? Tea? Drippy. Huh? Drippy? Huh? Trippy. Oh, trippy. Okay, I gotcha. I thought you were talking about the weather because it's kind of wet out.
Oh, that's awesome. What a mess.
Does your car have satellite radio?
Oh, but it was fucking tough on me.
It's free but for 2 weeks. Your car is old. What? Hold on. What? Guitar? Country music?
Yeah.
I don't know where the country station is at XM. Here, wait. It's Ozzy. You want country music?
Cool.
I'm looking for country music on XM. That's country. No? Margaritaville. Grateful Dead. Elvis. The Pulse.
Oh. butt in your
shirt. Okay, you don't want the seat on? Okay, you said you were cold. I turned it off.
I know I was thirsty.
It's good. Mm-hmm. That's your lip. You can feel your lip now?
Mm.
It's your lip.
Mm.
Yeah. No, your tongue's in your mouth. That's your lip. There's your tongue. Was yellow?
Yeah,
he cut right in front of me. Now it is.
Out?
No, we gotta leave it in there for a little bit. Another hour.
Don't.
No, that's your lip. That's your lip. Your gauze is all messed up?
Yeah.
Well, quit talking. Put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth. Put it to the sides. To the back.
What?
Push it. Push the gauze back to the back of your teeth.
Okay.
Car runs fast.
Yeah.
I'm only going 40. Okay, I can't understand you. L. J. Jump. Okay, stop. It's coming out. D. met us there. He's in his car. He's going to stop at the store and get your medicine. And he'll meet us at home.
What am I saying after this? I don't know.
What?
What am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying.
You don't remember saying?
What am I saying?
We're saying, where am I staying in Indianapolis?
Yes.
I'm sorry, honey. I can't understand you with that gauze.
What? The doctor said.
What did the doctor say?
After he missed me.
After he
missed me.
He said you did a really good job. The doctor said you did a really good job.
What else?
He said that you had that really cool tooth that had 5 roots.
How?
3 to 4.
I'm gonna talk about that.
Yours had 5. Yours had 5 roots.
I'm gonna talk about that.
You're a badass.
Yeah.
You're a badass. I really think so?
Yeah.
Of course I do.
Aww. I can't feel my tongue. I'm a bad look. Or my skin.
You will.
I feel alive.
That's your gauze.
Yeah, go.
Yeah, push it in the back.
What side?
This side. There you go. Now shut your mouth. There you go. There you go.
I won't lose my nose.
What about your nose?
What about from my mouth?
I told you, you can't breathe through your nose?
Why no?
Breathe.
What about my mouth?
Okay, well then. Just keep the gauze in there. Try not to spit them out. Yeah. Don't you dare. Leave my e-brake alone. Stop. Derek. I'm no fun.
No. I'm so fat. Oh no, my tummy's rumbling. Oh my tummy. I'm a car.
Yeah, there's your car.
I'm gonna wash it.
You're gonna wash it?
No, it's cold.
I know.
I'm gonna sit warm.
Okay, wait for me to help you up, okay?
I can get up.